Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If x and y are positive real numbers, f of x times y equals f of x over y, f of 500 equals 3. What is the value of f of 600? We use two different methods to solve this question. First method, just to use the given condition directly. This is the first condition. This is second condition. F of x times y equals f of x over y. Here, we can assume x times y equals 600 because we want to find f of 600. Plug in here, and what is this value? This value, x must be 500 because this is given. If x equals 500, what is this number? This number equals the original 600 divided by 500. 500, 500 cancel. You have 600. Now we can consider this part is x. The second part is y. Simplify this part. We have 6 over 5. This implies x equals 500, y equals 6 over 5. Go back to this given condition. F of 600 equals f of x times y. X times y equals 600. F of x equals f of 500. Y equals 6 over 5. F of 500 is given by 3. Replace f 500 by 3. We have 3 over 6 over 5, which is 5 over 2. This is the answer. In general, we may do this way. To find f of x first, then replace x by 600 to find the value of f of 600. X equals 500 times x over 500. Why are we doing this? We are going to use this formula and this result. F of 500 equals 3. Now we consider 500 as the x. Y is x over 500. We can apply this formula. F of x equals f of 500. Y equals x over 500. Simplify. We have 3 times 500 over x. 3 here equals f of 500. Continue to simplify. We have 1500 over x, which is f of x. We have the formula for f of x. What is f of 600? Just to replace x by 600 here. F of 600 equals 1500 over 600. which is 5 over 2. That's all. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.